Excellent. Thanks. Come again. Thanks. Come again. Come again. Let me ring that up for you. Thanks. Come again. Let me ring that up for you. Thanks. Come again. Excellent. Come again. Thanks. Come again. Excellent. These are the latest. Perfect for you. Thanks. Come again. Excellent. Excellent. Let me ring that up for you. Come again. Close here. Let me ring that up for you. Thanks. Come again. Thank you, sir.
Takes guts to win that.
Ah! You got a sale.
Sure, here you go.
Joking? Of course I'm gonna pick you up. You're my boy. You okay, Jackie? They treat you all right in there?
Yeah, I'm okay. I got lucky. Someone convinced Ming's brother to say it was alone. Was that you?
Nah, I wish I thought of it, though.
Some lady cop wanted me to turn snitch. Tang something or another. I told her she could go fuck herself.
Smooth. You heard about Uncle Poe, though, right?
Yeah. When's the funeral?
Soon. We should go get ready. Let's go.
Man, I can't go to a funeral like this. I look like shit. A suit or something.
All right, we'll pick something up. What's the deal with that cop? You know, the lady.
Huh. Said she wanted to help me turn my life around or something. Said if I started snitching, she'd help me out. Anyways, man, forget that bitch.
These are the latest. Perfect for you.
Elegant, but not too flashy.
You know, I never thought I'd be able to afford a suit from a place like that. Sucks that I have to get it for Uncle Poe's funeral. Poe.
Don't think anyone knows yet.
Yeah, I bet it was the 18K. You gotta make those assholes pay it, finally.
If it was, it would mean a war.
Yeah. Used to be, I'd think that was cool. Now, I'm not so sure. There's one thing about prison. It gives you too much time to think.
Yeah?
I don't know if...
Oh, shit!
Like I'm cut out to do anything else, but sitting there, shit. Now we're going to a funeral.
Whoa!
Yeah, I do. Thinking about that myself lately.
Might be time for me to make a change. Maybe going to business with Jill May. Big, but what the hell? Maybe all that talk about being a big deal was just...
What, bullshit? Just bullshit?
Yeah. Right.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck are the 18K doing here?
They're here to make a show. Or maybe to start a fight. All the Sun On Yi leaders are here in one place.
I don't think they expected the police to be here, though.
Never been happy to see the cops before.
Hey, where the fuck is Sonny?
These people are fucking arresting him!
Sonny Woe, I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time.
Yes, and it will make you look so good to your bosses, they might even pat you on the head like an obedient dog. Right up until the time that I walk again.
Not this time, Sonny. Come on, don't get your fancy shoes all muddy. Let's go, boys. We got what we came for, we're leaving.
Hey, you can't do this here. It's a fucking funeral. Goddamn police! Why don't you show some fucking respect, huh?
Why don't you? The 18K are about to do this city a great public service. And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get.
The cops are leaving? What the fuck? The 18K are going to...
This is gonna get bloody. Come on.
Shit, here they come, man!
Show these motherfuckers what it means to be son of Yi!
Oh shit! What is happening? Get down, man! Get the fuck down!
flank them down.
White Tyser, stay away from the gate, man.
Can't let this go on. We have to deal with the 18K and with the police.
All right. We need a plan. Where's Tu Chin?
He's in seclusion.
Seclusion? He's in a hotel somewhere, riding the white tiger, that fat fuck.
Perhaps you are right, Brother Lee. With Uncle Po gone, we now need a chairman who can lead us through this.
Finally, you're making some sense, Chuck. I am the strongest. I am the most feared. I say I should be chairman.
Perhaps temporarily. We should go with...
Wait! We need to have a proper election. That is the way it has always been done. is the sun on you cold.
Ha! You, a woman, talking of cold. You should never have been allowed to be sun on you.
But I was, and my contribution to this organization has been significant.
With respect, I have to agree with Sister Jane. We need to restore stability and order, and that means clear thinking. We should follow our tradition.
Our tradition? You've only been on sun on you for a short time. What do you know about our tradition?
Nevertheless, Sister Jang and Brother Shen are correct.
Fine. We'll have the fucking election. But I'm warning you here and now, making anyone other than me the chairman will be disastrous for sun on you.
Everyone has a vote. Our tradition allows...
Who's the tradition? Ricky! It's out.